You know what will happen if I die? Oh, am I coming in? Am I leaving? I beg if I die like this.
The truth is coming out one after the other. What is it all about to play you guys? And stick to the end of this video, because in this video, you are going to watch a lot of video concerning of what happened to Mohbad. And believe me, guys, it's really shocking and unbelievable. All I do not connect to the auto. All this nonsense happened to this video. First of all, before I play the video, I want to play a video that Blanche would have said something concerning Mohbad even before this incident happened. Or if you come a prophet, let's watch this video before we proceed to another one. Like a lot of people is connected to this video, so guys, stick to the end of this video so you won't miss any of our updates. Please do like, subscribe, and hit that like on. It will not cost your data. I know this chance you do. So, first of all, let's start with what the Black people have said before the incident that happened to Mohbad.
I don't have to say this, but see, at the point, me and my wife were in an apartment, and Mohbad was like, he wants to jump from the upstairs because of this lady. We go with this boy for me. Mohbad don't almost jump on and his girlfriend just enter room, see Mohbad sit down for a window. Because of all these things, something will feel make you think say you won't take your own life. It's going to the extreme. Now it will happen. It will be like RIP and we love you. No, there's no love.
Before I play the other videos for you to watch, I want to show you one thing that one of our influencers wrote, which is this. This man, Zajuk, said Mohbad should not be buried immediately. Please. An autopsy should be conducted. From the information provided so far, it is reported that Mohbad died from an ear infection. The report further revealed that the lead singer went to the hospital at the early hours of today, Tuesday, September 12, 2023, for medicals, and he was given an injection. Sadly, he passed out shortly after the injection. Please, this is a plea to the religious community he belonged to. For them not to move into burying in immediately until an autopsy is conducted as to know what truly caused his death. I'm convinced ear infection wasn't actually what killed Mohbad. Proper and thorough investigation should be carried out because this is truly unusual. We must not let Mohbad go like that, even if this is the only thing we have to do to honor this 27-year-old young man, whose life was cut short. Let's put all efforts together and do it for him. How many of you remember this video? Okay, watch it first.
Do you want to pick me for shows? Because, see, I tell you.
Yeah.
Because I left the label, and if they want to reach out to me, and they still go back to the label, and the label keeps saying that, that boy is not really okay, like, he's going through a lot. The ship would not believe that.
Okay, before we proceed to other videos, I want to quickly elaborate what Mohbad said here. So Mohbad was asked why he's not touring like other artists, performing in different states and different countries like other artists. And he said that show promoter are not picking him, that anybody want to pick him, they reach out to the record level which he left. And the record level people will tell them that he is not normal. You saw what he said there, that that boy is not okay. And then just people will now call him to confirm whether he's okay. That's how he knew what is going on here. So if you look at what Mohbad said and what Belashmod has said in the previous video you just watched, you discover that they are equilibromantic and informed. Anybody can be depressed by this condition. A burning artist, from burning artist to artists that show promoter are no longer promoting. So this brings this popular question. Did Mohbad use his hands to buy himself? She did that. Using hand, taking one life, or waiting is soft. So, guys, do let me know your opinion in the comment section. Let's proceed to other videos, guys. We still have a lot in our list, but right now, let's ask how Olamide received the mass news. Okay, so this is how it all started. A lot of artists was just reacting to the sudden demise of Mohbad, and they were posting heartbreak emoji in their status. The video posted, Marley posted, others posted, until Olamide posted this. Olamide posted, "Damn, Mohbad," with heartbreak emoji on his own profile. And the volume, which was somebody under Olamide before, replied on his own status, "Make sure make sure say on a chop and two. I want Olori Kori say na damn Mohbad." And this started a kind of a consolation between fans. What does Olamide have to say, do with this? Olamide is not Naira Marley. If it's Naira Marley, now people will say it's Naira Marley. Olamide is not Naira Marley. And guess what, guys? I saw this comment too. So this person said, only God knows, but he was finally saying out his mind. He was an artist under Olamide too, before like Mohbad was too under Naira Marley. He might have one or two grudges too with Olamide. May God comfort everyone that is going through one or two things. And this person said, nobody will call the boy for show when he was alive. Now he is dead. Then they show sympathy. No more people.
Oh, my God.